Hi everybody, this is Darryl One, Music Director of the Victoria Symphony Orchestra. I want to welcome you to yet another VSO Viral video, this time featuring our Principal Timpanist, Robert Clarke. I'm going to tell you about him. He's from New Mexico. He's been teaching for about 35 years as a high school band director. He has music degrees from Texas Tech and the University of North Texas and has been involved in school administration as well as in teaching. He plays in Corpus Christi Symphony as well and some other orchestras, but he's been our principal timpanist since 1979. So he's been around for a long time. Yay for him. He's also played in a couple of swing bands and done some other kinds of fun, jazzy types of things with his percussion. He's also an arranger. And he's done some arranging as well for band and for other ensembles. So he's pretty talented besides being our timpanist. So yay for him. I thought it would be apropos to be here with all this percussion equipment because we are going to be hearing from Robert Clarke, our principal timpanist. So anything else about him? Yes, he loves historical novels, and he's also a private pilot with an instrument rating. So he's got all kinds of other side skills like many of us do. So without further ado, let's hear from Robert Clarke, the principal timpanist of the Victoria Symphony Orchestra. Thanks.
Hello, everybody. Welcome. My name is Robert Clarke. I'm the principal timpanist with the Victoria Symphony Orchestra, and I'm coming to you today from Sugar Land, Texas. We hope that you are staying safe, you're doing well, you're doing everything you can in the health crisis, and so that we all come back safe and sound when we can meet again in purpose, when we can meet again live in Victoria in September. Today, since I can't play the timpani for you, they're so large, I'm going to show you a couple of instruments and demonstrate one instrument. The first one is called the doff. It's a beautiful instrument. It's much like a large tambourine with the handcrafted art here on the front and on the back some jingles, so it shakes like a tambourine and play it with your fingers like this. And the second instrument I have here is called a doombek, and I will be playing that for you today. It's a hand drum that I'll be playing with my fingers. And both of these instruments come from the Middle Eastern region, specifically around the Turkey, Iran, and the Caspian Sea area of the world from Azerbaijan. Now what I'd like to do for you today is play an Azerbaijan folk song called Lale, which means flower. I'm going to accompany the group. There's a man and a lady singing with some rhythm instruments in the background, and I'm going to be playing the doombek along with them. So this is Lale. much. This is the Dumbek. That was a song called Lale from Azerbaijan. It's a folk song about a young man and a young lady waiting for the lale, which is flower, to bloom. I hope you enjoyed that today. We hope that you're doing well. We look so much forward to seeing you again in the fall when we can get together in person. So best of fortune to you. Stay safe. Thank you very much.